Wow.
Ouf, chier.
Hello guys, what's up? Welcome back. Hope you guys are feeling good. Hope you guys are feeling sweet. I'm the Showroom React, and you know how we do it here. We keep it like real simple, and I'm here with.
Hello guys, I'm Vix Beauty. How are you guys doing all over the world? How are you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing great today. And today we have an amazing reaction for you guys. Just stay tuned. This is 15-year-old Emma Cox Sing. Woo. Voila.
Okay, anyways, I love her so much. So with no further ado, let's bounce into this video and let's see how it goes. So let's go.
Haar broertje heeft zijn podiumdebuut hier bij ons gemaakt op het Vrijthof. Her little brother had his first performance on stage here with us on the Vrijthof. I still see him sitting there between the violins. And now he is a fantastic violinist. Hij is een fantastische violist nu. U herinnert het zich misschien ook. Ik heb het over Enzo Kok. And Enzo has a little sister, Emma. Unfortunately, Emma has a rare but terrible disease. Her stomach is paralyzed. She cannot eat. All the food goes through a little tube directly into her stomach. But Emma is a brave girl. She wants to live a normal life. And Emma has a dream. She has a beautiful voice. She wants to be a singer. She did the voice kits here in Holland, and immediately she won. She created a foundation to raise money to study this terrible disease and perhaps even in the future cure it.
She's really so determined.
Emma, I think,
so determined.
Is an example for all of us.
More than an example, she is.
Emma Cook.
Ça me souvrait très pas, non. me faire souffrir, je sais pas comment. Aimez-moi comme un ennemi qui se va pour toujours. Je fais quand même parce que moi je sais pas, mais m'aimer mes contours.
Wow. Ouf, chier.
Voilà qui je suis. Mais voilà même mes yeux. Mes années c'est fini. C'est mes rêves, c'est mon cri. Mais voilà ton
Oh my God, this is amazing.
Thank you, Dan.
Emma, come. Emma.
Wow. I feel them. Woo. Damn. Ah, oh my God. What do you want to say?
She's so very, very amazing. Like, she's so very, very amazing. She got her dream sticks. And she went for it, despite the fact that she was in pains. Like, that's the most incredible thing. She was in pains, but she still have a target, and she literally wanted to get it, and she got it. Because over here, they said that she raised the foundation so that she can raise money, whatever is said over there. But that, like, that's totally out of the box. Like, most people won't even think about it. Most people would think about doing that thing Emma did. Like, she was literally in pain. She was sick. Like, I don't know how to place this, but this young lady is more than an example, because she's an inspiration. She just did something extraordinary. Like, she was going through tough times, but she got her targets. And over here, you can see she's a great lady already. She's turning out fine. Like, literally, this is so emotional. It's so emotional. And everyone should learn from this. Like, it's so, so sweet.
Yeah, the image she was going through, right? The foundation she raised, she had to use the money so that the image can be studied. You see, that is really smart, and I feel like she did a great job. And there's a part I love in the lyrics, yeah? Voila, voila me messi, me voila me messi. Like, damn, that part got me, like, I'm watching the people reacting. You see the if you see the face of the audience, most of them were crying because literally this song is so touchy. Like, it's so touchy. I could watch your face from a distance and saw that you're already in the spirit. Okay, this song was so classic. I'm not even gonna lie. I love the grand style she put in the song. I love the way she put herself in this song, and she really gave every expression of anything you can tell. If you watch, she was singing this song from a perception that you know that yes, she really wants to sing this song. And in every line, there was no mistake in everything. She sang it so freely, so fluently, and the instrumentalists were so on point. And the guy, the man that was directing them, damn, I felt like that man understood her so much. Like, the man understood her so well that they knew how to communicate. I feel like maybe they've been rehearsing it for a while. You could tell, but her performance was really crazy. And damn, I would like to listen to this song over and over and over and over again, because I can never get tired of Emma Cork. And I feel like singing Voila was one of the songs that really opened her up, and this song really paved way for her. Even if she won the Norway Kids, I feel like this is one of our best performances, because listening to Emma Cork singing this song, like, really touched my heart so much. And I'm not even gonna lie, I was so touched, and this song made me so emotional, and I can listen to it over and over again. I wouldn't mind.
Yeah, I literally loved it. I love every bit, like, every single thing was so amazing. She's a very amazing young lady, and she's going to do so great. Like, she's going to become a very, very great person, you can tell. Honesty. So guys, comment down below what you think about this reaction. Give us a thumbs up, share to as many as you can, to your friends, to your family, and to your loved ones. And please do not forget to hit the subscribe button below. See you guys on our next video.
Anyways, we love you guys. Don't worry, maybe you might be the next Emma Cork. Anyways, that will be all for all. So make sure you like, share, and subscribe. We love you guys. Thank you for watching, and watch out for more. Peace.